Hello, welcome to a general update. Every first Monday of the month, I want to do a quick update on how I'm doing with my life and YouTube stuff. Please give a thumbs up if you like this kind of material, or thumbs down if you don't. I guess that's how that works. But first Monday of the month, part of the thing I want to do is thanks to subscribers who subscribe to my channel. Unfortunately, I haven't had any takers this last month. It's a bit of a dry spell, and quite a few statistics are kind of down. There seems to be a bit of chatter around YouTube about them changing their algorithms and how videos are discovered and found. And this last month was fairly lousy for my channel. This is for the first time since 2012, since I had gone actually a couple weeks without any revenue from YouTube videos.
You're not supposed to talk about your revenue.
Well, I can't really talk about the revenue I've made because I haven't made any. I just haven't made any money yet from YouTube, which is a little frustrating, but I still have hope that one day I'll be able to do this as a career. And looking at my analytics page, the views are way down, and revenue is pretty much flatlined. But one statistic that's kind of starting to trend upwards is percentage watched and watch time. Not really watch time, but total amount viewed, I think. Yeah, but percentage watched is going up. So yeah, they tweaked the algorithms to more align of what people are wanting to watch, but unfortunately, views themselves are going down because it's harder to find the videos, I think. That's very clumsy explained, and it could be just I'm just getting better at making videos over the year.
It was probably just luck.
Yeah, probably. But one thing that really did take a big hit with my channel this year, last year, was early in the year last year, I decided to delete my anime music videos. I stopped making them because, well, copyright stuff. But I kept them on my channel for a while because it was directing traffic to my channel, but after a while, I noticed that they were just directing traffic to the AMVs. They weren't really directing traffic to the rest of my videos, which I was making. So yeah, they were promoting my channel, but only promoting the channel that doesn't make me anything, and videos I don't make anymore. So the idea behind deleting the AMVs was trying to promote my real videos. I'll call them real videos because these are the videos I want to make to grow my channel. But yeah, I have been getting views more or less on those, but nothing nearly what I was getting on the AMVs. They were much more popular than my other videos. But to growing my channel, I don't want to rely on the videos that don't do anything for my channel. Yeah, but overall, it looks pretty bad on the line graphs because it goes way down after deleting the AMVs. I have a lot of hope for the new year. 2017 is going to be an awesome year. I can just tell already. I just feel awesome for this year. Yeah, one of the things I've discovered on the forum I was talking about last general update was a site that can help grow my channel. It's called a TubeBuddy.
Hey. I thought this was a family show.
Yeah. TubeBuddy, you might want to have Safe Search turned on. But anyway, TubeBuddy, it's a site that helps they'll and the free one I have right now, the free version I have right now, there's paid options. Unfortunately, right now financially I just can't afford the higher paid tiers. But one of the free options, it analyzes the tags on your videos and suggests tags to go along, so you get more popular tags, and there's some other that's what I've been using mostly. There's some other tools I haven't really had a chance to look at so far because I've been kind of busy, Christmas and all that stuff. Yeah, another site I discovered was Social Blade. And Social Blade, it'll track your views and subscribers, etc., and give a grade, like A through F grade, on your channel.
So, what is your current score?
Currently, I'm rocking a solid D plus. When I first discovered Social Blade, it was a C plus, but I haven't been uploading like I'd wanted to, and with the algorithm change, my views just crapped out. So, yeah, I'm hoping this next year I'll be uploading more regularly and some other things that work better. So, hopefully, I can bring that up. Your goal is bringing it up to a B, but I think that might be asking a lot. Yeah, but currently I'm not too upset with a D grade for my channel because I just haven't been doing very well uploading and stuff. Yeah, I am looking forward to growing my channel. I had debated whether or not to upload the videos I want to make this month because there's just so much managerial stuff that I want to take care of on this channel, like adding subtitles and analyzing tags on with Social Blade and straight up getting videos done, because as always it's our time to upload and still can't get videos straight up done. The video game I want to record this Saturday, I've just barely started playing. The anime I want to start review next week, I haven't even started watching yet. So yeah, I really hope I don't have to binge play / watch everything I have to review. Hopefully I can get momentum going. It's easy to blame winter, but it's been 60 degrees out lately, so can't really complain. Say it's just cold, clammy weather when it's 60 degrees and sunny. Just for some reason, I just can't get stuff done. But hopefully, with hope for the new year, I can get some momentum build up and going. And yeah, I'm gonna really try to force all of the videos out I want to make this month, just kind of to prove, prove that I can do it to myself, and just see if I can grow this channel like I want to. Hopefully, if I make the, let's see, five uploads a week for 4 weeks, about 20 videos I want to make this month. Hopefully, if I can force all 20 of those videos out, hopefully I can see some growth of this channel. And hopefully, if I get into the habit of forcing myself to make these videos, hopefully I can see some real growth. Who knows, maybe I will actually make a career out of this. Something else, not with making videos in YouTube, with my quote real job, is not just the job, but living my life in general. I want to have 2017 as a year of profit. Every single thing I buy, come down from food to clothing to gas for the car, I want to ask myself, how does this add to my profit? I don't want to make this as, I think it's pronounced avarice. It's not greed of money. I want money, I want money. I want to break the cycle of paycheck to paycheck. I want to, by the end of this year, I want to save up $5,000, I think. I know that doesn't, $5,000. But, I think that's what I set myself as a. I accidentally deleted that spreadsheet that I came up with, but what I generated as a plausible savings goal, because each month is about $1,000 in bills and food and stuff. So hopefully, by the end of this year, I can have enough saved up to pay for half of next year. So, I think that's going to be it for a general update for January 2017. Was a bit of rambling, but I gotta say, I don't know what it is about this year. I just feel so much hope for this year. People were complaining about 2016. I didn't really feel bad about 2016, although there's quite a few things to feel bad about. It's 2017. I just feel so much hope for this year. It's gonna be an awesome, amazing year. Thanks for watching. Like, favorite, subscribe, all that good stuff. And follow me. This is gonna be a busy time for me. Hopefully, I can get progress built up and ahead of schedule. But that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.